This is 15 Minutes of Fame, presented by GEICO.
I think my big moment off stage 2 was in the grand final against a crazy fat gamer. He had a really big chance to go 1-0 up, and like 10 minutes later, I scored the 1-0.
Trying to follow him, it's going to fall into R9 though. There's the drag back, surely a goal for Razek! And he will finally have a breakthrough just 10 minutes before the game ends.
It was really important because he basically had the big chance to go up, and yeah, like just a few minutes later, I took the big chance that I had to go up, and I think that basically changed the whole game.